Hello everybody, I'm NoobNoobFruit and in this video I'm gonna show you how to unlock the photo negative style for Shanta, which makes her look absolutely like terrifying. Look at this man, especially with the mask. So to unlock this one, it's pretty simple. You need three conditions to clear it. So the first condition is to unlock the page itself. So to unlock page 3 from the bonus rewards, you need to have claimed every single tier from these rewards right here, from page 1 all the way to page 10 right here, as you can see. And then you go to the bonus rewards, and for her you need to claim how many, I think 10, right? Yeah, claim 10 bonus rewards from the battle pass. So the bonus rewards are these right here, so page 1 and page 2 and page 3, of course. So make sure you have 10 of these, like claim 10 of these skins, whichever skins that you like. You can even claim a few of these, and once you have claimed 10, you will have access to the skin. And once you do that, you need to clear one more condition, which is to have the base item for Shanta. And base item for Shanta photo negative is literally the like the first skin for Shanta, which is this right here. So from page 1, make sure you have this skin, and then you'll be able to buy this skin right here from the bonus rewards. So it's page 3, you need 20 battle stars. You get 5 per level, so make sure you level up 4 times in Fortnite and you have 20, and you'll be able to acquire this beautiful, beautiful variety of Shanta, which looks absolutely awesome, even without the mask. It looks very, very beautiful. So yeah, that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure to drop a like and subscribe to the channel if you want to see more content like this. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye!